This is the hair care routine that saved my hair. I use the Olaplex shampoo and the Gizu hair mask, and I let that sit for 10 minutes. And I finish with the Olaplex conditioner. I dry with a microfiber hair towel. And then I combine Olaplex number 6 and the Olaplex oil. And then I use a heat protectant and the Gizu hair primer just to get my hair prepped. And then I'm gonna use a boar bristle brush, and I'm gonna dry it with my Dyson, which gets it dry so fast. And there you have it.
Literally don't have a clue how this will turn out. Detangle and add curl cream. Demon brush always. She looks so impressed. Work. Gel and scrunch. Least her hair will smell incredible. Scrunching always saves the day. Diffuse OFC. Actually better than expected. Thanks for watching. Heat.
So I just got out of the shower and I'm gonna show you what I do with my hair. My mom's special recipe. That's it. Good night. Hey, it's Joshua.
Plus I got this brown in me. Curly yellow dancing on me. Said she smelled the green on me. And she straight from California. Freaky as she wanna be. Tell me she like boys and girls. Oh well, that's all.
Okay, so a lot of you guys wanted to know what I use on my hair, so I'm gonna tell you. Also, thank you for blowing up that video. Anyways, also my hair type is wavy curly. So for shampoo, I use the Maui Moisture Hair Care Curl Quench Coconut Oil Shampoo, this one right here. And for conditioner, I use the Renpure Rose Water Weightless Hydration Conditioner. I use this hair mask a lot too. It's from Love Beauty and Planet. It smells so good and it leaves your hair feeling so soft. Then after I get out of the shower, I use the Renpure Whipped Coconut and Peony Curl and Shine Leave-In Conditioner. And yeah, that is about it. The only other thing I use is the Tresemme Heat Protectant Spray whenever I put heat on my hair. But yeah. Also, I want to let you guys know that my hair really isn't that healthy. I promise you it's damaged. Like, you should see the hair freaking shed whenever I brush my hair.
Send me to actually leave-in conditioner stuff and brushing it out. I know my room's dirty, be nice. I'm in the process of getting like my winter clothes out, so. And then I'm flipping it like that. It's very embarrassing, but I'm getting like the water out of it, I guess. And then I'm putting this oil treatment thing. I got it at Walmart. I'm not really sure how much it does for your hair, but it makes it pretty soft, so. I've been like brushing that in when my hair's kind of damp and like trying not to get it at the root too much because it makes it kind of oily, but yeah. Then I use this curl sculpting cream. It makes it kind of curly without making it like crunchy. So I just kind of scrunch that in with my hands as it's damp. Just flip it over and scrunch it in, and then I get the blow dryer and scrunch my curls with it. And that's about it. Yep.
Give me love you long time. All my girls get down on the floor. Back to back, drop it down real low.
Every time he smiles, I let him in again. Everything is fine when you're standing in the eye of the hurricane.
When you said it was over, you shot right through my heart. Why you let these hoes tear what we had right apart? Oh, I was so mad. I could have seen this coming right from the start. You should beware, beware, beware. Yeah. Love a woman with a broken heart.
Don't need no side dick, no. Got the night birds, yelling earthquake. What my father.